What's going on, Point Forward subscribers? It's your boy Alex, and I'm back with a long time coming video to show one of my newest pickups. This jersey is one that I've been waiting for a very, very long time. You guys saw the intro, so you already know what it is. It's the 1995 Michael Jordan 45 I'm Back jersey. This year marks the 20th anniversary of when Michael Jordan came back to basketball after about a year and a half off when he went to go play baseball after his first three-peat. And when he came back, he wore this jersey right here. Chicago Bulls classic red with the black tackle twill with the white outline double stitch. On the back, classic, just Jordan with the arch over the big 45. And again, it's not much to this jersey. You know, you got your logo man right there. And, haven't done this in a while, as you can see. Got your jock tag right there. 1994-95. This jersey brings back a lot of memories, I'm sure, for everybody who watched basketball during that era. Michael Jordan scored 55 points against the Knicks in Madison Square Garden wearing this jersey. I think he hit a game winner in Atlanta wearing this jersey. I remember him going to the center court and kind of knocking on the wood. He wore this jersey actually when he debuted the probably everybody's favorite Jordan, the patent leather Jordan, Air Jordan 11, in the playoffs against Atlanta. So, again, this jersey brings back a lot of memories. I've always wanted this one. I wanted to actually get this jersey made up myself out of the Nike materials back in the day. I know one of my boys made a home and away 23 when Nike run track. One of my boys went through and made both those jerseys, the 23 Jordan home and away, and I always wanted to make this one, and I just dropped the ball back then, so I'm very happy that Mitchell and Ness decided to do this jersey. I've been asking them to do this jersey for a long time. I don't know if they heard me, but they actually must have listened to somebody, because they definitely came through, and came through in a big way. I'm really appreciative for this one. I'm glad that it's in my collection. I assume that this one will be coming out shortly. Mitchell Ness will probably be making an announcement like they do with the other Jordan jerseys. I knew that they were going to plan something special for us this year, only because they gave us kind of like a mediocre all-star jersey, and they gave us two last year with the shot from 88-89 and then the red all-star jersey in February. So when they gave us the same all-star jersey, I really, really ramped up thinking that they were going to do this 45 jersey, and they went ahead and did it. So I would imagine they're going to roll something out and give us a big announcement about this jersey. So look out for that. And if you like this jersey, definitely, from me to you, go pick it up. Hopefully I'll see you guys soon. Don't be a stranger. See you. The most beautifulest thing in this world. It's just like that. I get it.
Up off for me and sit your ass down. Now when I'm on the microphone, I roam through zones, but don't be trying this shit at home. No matter what race, creed, color, help my heart, I come speeder than J-Rule and damage your amateur. As chronicle facial disorders occur, I'll assassinate your character's caliber. I channel my anger from the double-edged banger and turn it to the microphone strangler. So stop trying to see where your eyes can follow. Say goodnight to the world and goodbye to tomorrow.